So much that we saw today is about the future. So much of it depends on the intellectual resources that are available here and the opportunity. It was just a tremendous privilege to tour this facility and meet the brilliant individuals pioneer the future of semiconductors, microbiology, and so much more. These researchers embody California's entrepreneurial spirit and technological prowess, helping America deliver the world's biggest breakthroughs.
We are so honored to have her here today. Please join me in welcoming Speaker Nancy Pelosi to Berkeley.
Berkeley Lab exemplifies America's ingenuity, advancing research that will be bolstered by the American Competes Act that we're here to talk about. With the American Competes Act, the House voted to create jobs, expand research capacity, and turbocharge innovation.
Here at the lab, I feel that our planet is secure because of what you are doing here. And I know this bill, when it becomes law, is just going to really move us forward in the direction that the lab has been moving forward for so many years. The work being done here at Berkeley Lab is really a great example of federal investment in scientific innovation.
These are life-changing investments that will support the further development and implementation of solutions that can alter the trajectory of the world.
Just want to say thank you very much, all of you here, because you do exemplify what's great in California. I know what a powerful tool that this Competes bill will be for supporting U.S. leadership in science, especially in a semiconductor and communications technology industries.
Everything is going digital. Everything digital runs on semiconductors. Literally every aspect of human existence relies on what we do.
The America Competes Act will also help us tackle barriers faced by women, people of color, and all other groups who are underrepresented in STEM studies and research sectors.
When people ask me what are the answers to some of the challenges that we face, I always say the same thing. Science, 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 and science.